went after the fastball. Frank Robinson's got a tough play to the fence in right field, and the Mets have gone ahead 1-0. That's almost in the same spot where Buford hit his home run yesterday for the Orioles. Clendenon with opposite field power just cleared the fence in the right field in front of the auxiliary scoreboard. Clendenon has really been hitting in this series yesterday and today. He's now been on base twice today. He had two hits yesterday.
Look at that follow through.